The Minister of State at the Finance Ministry, Dr. Mohammed Anim Adam, has been nominated by President Akufo-Addo as a new finance minister. He takes over from Ken Ofori, who served in office for 7 years. The announcement was captured in latest ministerial reshuffle by President Akufo-Addo. Dr. Anim Adam was in February 2023 appointed as the Minister of State at the Finance Ministry after President Akufo-Addo asked Charles Edubuahin to step aside following investigation by investigative journalist Anas Aremeyao Anas.